Like your movie.
My own movie,
Yeah.
bro.
Bro.
Or I could play a game that I'm trying to look for. Don't know which game I'm looking for, but I'm just looking at my games. I don't know. I don't know what to play. Take a. Oh my god! Now look at the Alex Muggs chat. Yo, that's so cool. It. What? 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 That's not. No. No. That's not it.
That's
Did
the
it not?
old one.
Let's try again. Take a pick.
I don't have enough.
I can't do it.
Like you're so
Oh,
good.
there's a, I
Like,
think
are you good?
there's a timer. Yeah. No, yes to the suffering, not to the, am I good?
I hope you don't have to keep working on that one. Because that took a while, right? To like set up the thing there.
Yeah, it took a little bit.
Yeah. To be fair, I'm not good
I
either right now, so honestly, we're on the same
fair.
side.
Yo.
I'm still in
Oh,
a little bit of
I
pain.
could. There's no game.
It's not
I like
as
how we
bad
skip
as the
over what I've
first
said
week.
to. I can bully her in a degrading manner instead.
Whoa.
What?
In what
Okay, Wizzy
way?
didn't say no. Oh, she's intrigued. Whoa,
You said it like
whoa, she
that.
was. Ew, Wizzy, you can't be doing that. You're a child.
I'm 15.
Shush. The child.
15.
Child.
You're a
Child.
child. You're
When.
17. I'm
I.
18 next month.
I'm
You're
not.
still a
Yeah, there you
child.
go. Well, currently, yes, you are. But
Damn.
still.
Yes, you don't have the
Damn.
right to call me a child.
Let's have a little look at my games. I think. Oh, I don't know. I might have a game. I think I have the game called, like, One-Handed Cook. I could play that.
Sex with Hitler.
A set. Ash! Stop!
I've been on Minecraft for like the past like week or two now, so
See, I would play Minecraft. But
I
I
could drag you in
don't
an SMP I'm in.
know. I don't know. I need to be in the mood for Minecraft because I play I
Like
was
do commands in Minecraft.
Ooh! There's a game called Prey, which is down from £24 to £2. Is this a good game? Don't know, but I'm gonna buy it because £2. It's 90% off. I don't know what it is,
You
but I've
should
got it.
Minecraft, tell me. You should
I
play
will. Do not worry.
you should play
Play
like
Apex Predators.
Detroit. Detroit Become Human. There are
Well, I
segments.
tried to do that, didn't I?
Did you?
Yeah, and it killed itself. Didn't kill
Oh.
my PC. Just killed itself.
Have you tried like the version where it's like where you just try out the game?
I didn't know that was a thing.
There is a thing. Yeah.
Ah. Whoa.
Well, crazy.
Hmm. Crazy. I was crazy once.
They
Ah.
look mean. Rude.
Why haven't you bought Deponia, bish? Wait. I could play My Hero Ultra Rumble, guys. Any weebs in chat who like MHA? I could play that. Take a bit. Did it work?
I know
We'll
it. See.
Why are they working? I have to fix it!
When
No!
you're in the mood of Minecraft, tell me and I'll drag you into an SMP that
I
I'm in.
will. Okay.
Yeah.
Do
You
do do
can
do.
play The
Do
Sims.
do 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 do
You should, yeah, you should.
do
Honestly.
do. The Sim. Do I have the Sims?
You should play it.
I have the Sims, but it is uninstalled.
Oh,
I'd
and reinstall
ra what?
it.
No, I'd rather
Because
degrade Rizzy. What? What? What the fuck? I could play the Titanfall 2 story. That could be cool. I could play.
Oh yeah, I made this account so I can go into people's chat without them knowing I'm Wizzy. Yeah.
Ah. How'd you come up with the name, Wizzy?
I don't know.
Ah. You just did some random letters and it went Fixer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh wait, okay. No, stop updating, you
I'm
little
just good at
cretin.
making
Go
up
away.
names, honestly.
Fair. Make up a new name for me. Go. 3, 2, 1, go. Go.
Wait, why do you do it like that? It's not.
Go.
I'm just making more stars.
One-armed
Now, making these stars requires patience, which I don't
cock.
have.
Big man titties.
I didn't open the rewards
Yeah,
tab.
I
Where
made
do
up a
I have
name
the
for you?
rewards open?
It's Millie.
Millie?
Yeah.
Why?
No, I just think you'd
Where's the
fit
origin?
in Millie.
You. I would fit in Millie. Who is Millie?
You're Millie.
I would fit. Huh? Who?
You.
The Iron Cock? Oh, you're making names for me. Big Man Titties and the Iron Cock. Well, I used to be called the Minge Man. And if you guys know what Minge means, the pedo. What a title that is. Guys are gonna be bald. There you go. Boom. Oh, wait, you can't see it. Wait, shit. Cooking, but I know one of hands. There you go. Boom. Boomity boom boom. But fuck, no, not that. Okay.
Figure out a
Okay.
game to play.
I'm playing this game called One-Armed Cook. XX Power Boy, XOXO.
Not gonna lie, I never even heard of that in the
Love it.
history of my life. I'm not gonna lie.
Look, guys, I'm bald now. I'm bald. Oh, I'm wham though. Look at them pecs. Jeez. And look at that bunda. Ooh. Look at that man. Should I be a different? Okay, no. No. Oh. There's only three shades. Bro, this game's racist. Okay. Open item. Yes, please. Bro's got bigger tits than me. Hi, Ellie! Also, so do I. So it's accurate that I'm playing this man. I've got like a solid 420 AA cup.
You should
That
go
is
to like your bra
proof
store
that.
and get them and make them get your
I
size.
should! Shouldn't I get. I should let. Well, can I do it at my house?
I don't know, maybe,
Can I
possibly.
do. Can I measure my tits with a with a tape measure? With like.
I'm gonna search up how to measure your boots.
Yes. Let me know. I was saying, why were Alex saying he had bigger tits than me? But I do, though. You shouldn't be saying whoa, because we've established this. All right? All righty. Worst part is it. There you go! There you go! It's true. Okay. There you go. Okay. Create game. Yes, I will play the tutorial. Thank you. Oh. Oh, no. Let's try and make a hamburger. Use left mouse. Okay. Oh. Can I get it? Oh, I can crouch. Got it. I need music. This is boring. Oh, there you go. Oh, no. Am I doing? What's going on? Oh, that's a whole roll. Okay. Obviously hasn't touched t Obviously Alec What? Obviously, Alex hasn't touched himself more. Huh? I'll have you know. Okay, No, I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say. Can I rotate? Why did it? Why? What the heck? You dumb bitch. What? It has. Huh? Oh, that's the bottom one. Huh? What? I'm confused. Fuck off. Burger! What? What? You said hasn't. Obviously, Halleck. Oh! I can't read. He was too lonely. What? Wait. When? I ain't stopped. No, I'm joking. Pick a plate. Oh! Can I? Why is the burger sticky? Now, what is this? It is called one-armed cook. Because I have a one-armed cock.
Okay, I found
fuck! Something. The burger! No!
Okay.
No!
Wait. Here's how to know yours.
Wait. Wait. I'll do it in 2 seconds. Let me make my burger.
Okay.
There's a fruit method. Oh, I think I know this method. But it was not in the context of measuring boobs. It was in the boys' group chat. What am I doing? Oh, how to serve? Do I have to cook it? Of course I have to cook it. What am I doing? I go. What? Dumb fuck. You're a bit too familiar with that burger now, aren't you? Huh? What's that supposed to mean? Can I?
Okay, Alex. So if you have half a lemon, it's an A cup. Half an orange.
Oh wait, what?
It's a B cup.
Oh wait, half a lemon long ways or like which way do you cut it?
I guess long ways.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Maybe the other way.
I'm probably an A cup.
So you're not half an orange.
Half an orange?
Yeah.
Is that a B? Oh fuck. Guys, I think this burger's good. They're not great. I have watermelons. They're in my fridge. Go on, compare those to your boobs. Guys, Ash is a boy. Just gonna clarify. Guys, look, we made an Oreo! And here you go, sir. You cut it directly through the width, not length. Oh! So if a lemon is like this and like this, right? If a lemon is like this big, right? You cut it this way. Or this way. This way? I'm like, yeah, bro, I made an Oreo. How do I... Now what? What do I do with this? Yes, Alex, the first way. Oh, okay. You see, time to come, everyone! Stop! Stop burning! Stop! Please! And you tried telling me you were decent at cooking. Shut up! I had to commit many, many sins in this kitchen just now. Because of the burning. But the oven is on fire inside, but I've shut the door.
Yeah, I see that now.
I should be fine. This is fine.
This?
Commit and get a tape measure. I have a tape measure.
I swear to God.
I know too many people with double D's and up. I need male friends. I'm male. The door's not fireproof. Why not? Wait, who just left? Was that Wizzy or you, Virgil? Hello. How do I... How do I do this?
I don't know how to
get
in my life. I'm just making paper stuff.
Okay, this is working. I just need to get it in. I can't read, but 20 second ad, who cares about Audible? I don't give a fuck. Bro, don't. Bro. Oh, wait, what? Anyway, I'm gonna go sleep because I got college at 9. Ooh, okay. Bye. Oh, ew. Ash, no. Stop. Ew. No. Bye, Ellie. Probably text you in the morning. I'm bored. That's. Oh, by the way, Ellie, also, I will answer your snaps. I watched some of them, and then I got distracted and went off, so I know, okay? Guys, I did it! I got 0p.
Well, you did kind of burn a kitchen on fire.
No, it's my kitchen. I can do what I want with it.
I can't trust you in a kitchen.
I sent you so many snaps. I know. I watched half. I remember what you said, though, so it's fine. You're a hubbro. Shut up, I made an Oreo. I never said I wasn't even into girls, so. Bro, it's not Gordon Ramsay. At least you stopped leaving me undelivered for 12 hours now. I know. I answer you back very, very quickly. Thank you. It's just I was in the shower when I clicked on your things and I was like, I'm gonna just continue my shower instead of watching these and then I will watch them after and then I forgot and started streaming. So I was like, oh, can't really watch these now, but I'll watch them after stream. Because you remembered I exist now. Yeah, after long time. I need to suck them out. Peter's Pizzeria! Not Peter's Pizzeria. Peter's Pizzeria. You were sending soapy dick videos to them. What? It's fine. Give it a week. You'll forget again. No. Incorrect. It's been more than a week. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course. Thank you. Stream court kid. Yeah. What, is this jam? I don't like jam. Oh, it's... We're in a pizza place. This is not jam. Is this pizza? No one clip that. What? Clip what? Oh, you bitch. The cool thing. That's my timer! Plate. I don't know how to make a pizza! Oh, wait, okay. Oh, wait. Oh, this is pizza sauce. How to cook. Strike me as a man who enjoys jam on... I don't like jam to begin with. Don't disrespect jam. I had, like, an allergic reaction to jam. I like apricot jam, just not strawberry jam.
You don't like jam?
Shut up, Ellie. I don't like jam. I like apricot jam. It's not strawberry jam.
I don't like jam either. Or raspberry jam. Very picky.
How the fuck do I open this? Guys, if you were in this game, how would you open this pizza sauce? Yeah, I'm... fair, yeah.
Well, a logical person would use a can opener.
Oh! Genius! Oh, there's one right here! Oh, you're so smart! Yo, hi, Janka. Tin opener. I know, guys. Okay, I was just gonna try and punch it or something. Man's down. Shut the off. Oh! Oh, look how cool.
Alex, why do you look how cool that is! Up the ass?
Because I am. Thank you to whoever owns the PC. Oh, no! Whee! Can I? No? So I can spill it, but I can't throw it. Okay. Can I? Nope. Man, stop. Should I? This is why his job is reheating frozen pizza. Exactly!
You're screaming, and the game you're playing is one-armed cook. I thought you were playing Overwatch or something. Like.
No. Pizza! Sheesh! cook. Hey, don't disrespect Greg's. I work there too. Yeah, bro. Don't disrespect that shit.
Is he drunk?
No. Boom! Cooked. How'd I grab it? Grab.
I swear plate. To God, I'm not editing a video about this fucking game. I
what? I mean, you can if you want.
No, I really don't want to.
I don't mind.
No, I actually really... I would pass, actually.
There's a fridge! I've got burger buns. Oh, I've got pizza dough. Never mind. That's not a fucking burger bun. Ooh, Alex, what? 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 What?
Who the fuck is EG?
How do I pick up the pizza? I don't know how to pick it up!
Wait, is that Ellie?
That's Ellie, yeah.
Oh, Ellie. Tori. Ford Fiesta. 2019. What's Hollister? Something else? It's another joke we have with Ellie. Oh, yeah.
I actually have more money than Ellie. I have 200 overall. I have 200 more pounds than Ellie. It's amazing how I have.
Yeah, well, guess what? Ellie ate a whisper and like a packet, like no, and a half a sandwich. I remember that photo.
Oh vividly. Yeah, yeah. So do I, because it was a TikTok of mine that you edited for me.
TikTok.
Yeah. How the fuck do I get the pizza off the thing? Help me!
Shut the fuck up, my God. Piece me half.
How do I take it off the thing, eh? Wait. It doesn't tell me! Is that Chanka? Yeah. Good lord, man, get it together. Shut up! Shut up! Shut the fuck up, my job pays me half. Yeah, well, you didn't pick that, did you? That's 200. That 200 is the only money he has in his bank, do I look?
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure. Oh, so Ellie has nothing?
Yeah, I was going to say, Ellie's. Isn't Ellie broke?
Yeah. Because she has a fucking expensive car. Oh, ready to order? I didn't take their orders? What?
Oh, no. I didn't. This confrontation.
Oh, hi, Ellie. Pizza prosciutto. And Ellie, pizza de voila.
Your car's an EcoBoost.
Lesbian.
Day. Yeah.
So it's going to explode.
No. My car hasn't exploded yet.
It very well.
Nearly
I
did
like
yesterday.
My car. Please don't disrespect it. She's my baby.
Yeah, well, guess what? It could be an exploded baby.
No, I almost crashed it in a bush and I didn't explode.
Right.
Yeah, no, instead you called me.
Crashed.
You're like, Alex, I went in a bush!
Crashed, that's your own fault. I'm talking about the car explodes.
No, it wasn't her fault. It wasn't her fault.
No, the crash wasn't my fault.
It was her fault that she didn't crash.
That makes no sense, because you just said
basically
she went in.
Because she... No, she...
crashed because a guy cut up a really
into a car.
Blind corner and didn't give me enough room to go around it, even though it was a two-lane road.
Right, but did you do any damage to the car?
No.
Okay, it was boring story then. Alright, come back next time when you crash the car.
Well, no visible damage anyway.
Okay. The engine's
going to
be like or not.
I can toss the pizza.
If I die, then at least I died in a cool car.
It's not a cool car. Do you have a warranty on it?
Her car's nice, actually.
I think so, but it's.
I can toss it into.
Because I bought the car almost a year ago now.
Ah, so when it explodes.
Did you?
You will.
Ah, oh, fuck's sake!
Oh, well, no,
fuck's sake,
extend
bro.
My warranty, man.
I don't think you can just extend your warranty almost.
Henry's hot dog. Henry's
sometimes
hot dog is.
It depends on the place.
What car does
but
she have?
I went to a Ford dealership.
A 2019 Ford Fiesta.
So I'm thinking maybe I won't be able to.
Yeah, I really, really doubt the Kia dealership's going to give a shit about your Ford Fiesta.
Well, man, maybe they will.
They won't. Cause
it's the same brand that sold it to me. It's just they've converted from Ford to Kia.
They're probably not going to want to keep this warranty.
What, after?
Well, maybe
no,
they
my
will.
Noodle! That's not
they
a noodle.
They still sell
I just said, oh no, my noodle, and I dropped my chopstick.
Oh yeah, dealers will sell every car. It's just that...
Well, no, it's like an actual real dealership. It's not like a dodgy one.
No, I mean like every dealership. No, like proper dealer, like an Audi dealer.
Ellie, you should do, when you get a new car, you should do what my brother does. He just exchanges his car to save money.
Don't do that.
And he like...
I like my
car. Like, you pay it over, you pay it... Okay. Then
Alex,
I like your car. I'm just saying, for when you want a new one.
Alex,
No. I didn't explain it.
Because the dealership. Shut up. The dealership Shush. Will give you like $6,000 for your car, and then your car will actually be worth like $9,000.
Oh.
So you might as well just sell your car, and then use that money.
Where's the fucking... Oh.
Also, one...
Oh!
So, Ellie, you got unlucky. You got the Fiesta that no one wants.
No, I prefer her Fiesta to most Fiestas.
Because the one my mum has can't is lie. Actually like going up in value since when they bought it. And they bought it 8 years ago.
Okay. Well, my Fiesta saves me a lot of money on petrol. So shut the fuck up.
It's an EcoBoost. Does it literally doesn't. That's the whole point is that it doesn't.
Well, what? Eat your nan. I only have to refill it like once a month. Maybe twice.
That means you just at never drive it.
Yeah, well, shut the fuck up.
She doesn't drive to college or work, so you're correct.
You bought this really expensive car that you don't actually...
Hold on, my parents won't let me drive it to college because they're like, it's an expensive car, it'll get dinged up, you're not allowed to drive it to college, I don't want to get
it
damaged.
It just won't, though. It just won't.
And, you know, you have to pay more on petrol when I pay for your train fares, so, you know, it's just stupid, you shouldn't. And he's right, but also, I have no friends, so I kind of wanted to sit in my car.
Exactly.
But, you know, pop off, I guess.
Yeah, and eat your lunch. Well, yeah.
I used to sit in Will's car at my lunches because I didn't have any friends, but obviously that's not really an option.
No.
I think what you should do instead is go to a random person and ask to sit in their car.
I might.
Don't do that!
Just break into someone's car. That's like, what are they gonna
do? Called?
Chat, can I just say, this guy just asked for bread, not even a hot dog, just a sausage and bread.
I like bread.
What is wrong with this man?
Yeah, and I know you do, okay. Because it's the only fucking thing you eat.
What the fuck?!
What?
You eat...
These two new customers just walked in, and they were, and I was going to be like, oh, what fucking... What sandwich... What sandwich?
Okay, sorry. You put
huh?
chicken in the sandwich.
What
conversation? I
missed part of the
like
conversation.
Sandwiches. She likes chicken sandwiches. It's a clear...
No way!
Very...
There is.
Because
one is just sandwich, one is
chicken sandwich.
And sandwich. Yeah!
Because the other one is just a toast sandwich. It's just...
One has protein.
They both have...
Yeah, protein. Getting them gains!
They both have protein, it's just one
has
more protein.
One has more protein than the other.
Okay.
Also fair.
Will you eat anything
Chanka,
other
I don't know.
Than
I don't know what...
chicken?
I barely ever even eat that. I don't know.
I thought you were just going to say eat, just in general. I was going to be like, yeah.
Well, no, it's true, but that's just because I forget. No, it's not like a deliberate thing.
You forget to eat.
Sure!
Well, I get busy, man. I don't
doing
have time in the mornings because I am awful at waking up.
Yeah,
no.
I can understand not eating breakfast. I don't do that. But... dinner?
I literally haven't touched breakfast.
Well,
I always just
work,
have a big lunch.
So I don't have time. Is that I'll have pizza. So I don't exactly want pizza every night.
What the fuck?
And then by
the
time I get
times?
Home. Well, if I'm.
Oh, she works
at
late.
Greg's. It's weekends, so it's fine.
You're both
if I'm
working
at
Greg's.
If I'm working at Papa John's.
Oi!
In the
Do
evenings.
Not slander Greg's.
No, please don't slander Greg, they actually pay me well.
Fuck, I'm burning shit!
What should they pay?
Well, because I'm under 18, it's...
You're still under 18? Alex, I thought Ellie was like 19. What?
She's...
No.
What?!
I'm 17.
You thought she was older than you?!
Yeah.
Bro, what?! What?!
Oh no,
you
no,
thought
no
I was
mixed
older.
Up.
What?!
Will's like fucking 3 years old, so yeah, it makes sense.
No, yeah, Will's...
Bro!
Will's the same age as us.
Will's like a couple...
Yeah.
Anyway, the point is, so, you're 17. So does that mean they pay you like £8 an hour?
£9 an hour.
Nine.
But
yeah,
do you know
bro.
How much I get paid at Papa John's?
Two.
Like, oh.
Mad, you know? £6.83.
That is literally
just...
slavery.
They pay me so much.
I know.
And I've begged them for a pay rise, and they're like, oh no, you're under 18. I can't give you any more. You've got to wait till you're 18, and you can get minimum wage of £7.50. It's company policy.
Okay, well, I get paid.
That's what I had to get before. But you see, luckily, I fucking started working like a month before my birthday, so.
How much is it?
I've been working since I was 14.
Now I get 1060.
Oh, I get...
You see, I would have been.
I get 11.
And apparently, right, so my sister, my mum's letting my sister get a job, and she's 15. But I wasn't allowed one until I was 18. What the...
I thought you said it messed like, with the...
Bro. I know! But apparently not!
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go pay me £11.40.
Yeah, once I'm 18, I'm going to start applying to Tesco, because there's one around the... Well, there's quite a few near me, to be honest.
Yeah, I work on weekends right now.
I work.
Really fun.
Just weekends?
Work in a warehouse.
Oh, fucking granny kid. Awful.
What?
Working in a warehouse.
Yes, it was 10.50 an hour.
Okay, the pay is good. I'll give you
no,
that.
No, that's not good. 10.50 is below what retail pays. Like, why would I work in a warehouse?
I mean, I get paid 10.60. What are you trying to say?
My highest is £9 an hour. For me, that is a lot of money. Okay?
That's because you...
I work.
And it's because you went from £6 to that.
No, I work.
Because you went from paper round money to £6 something to £9.
Okay, two jobs, and I can't even make a grand.
This is your fault.
Do you know how embarrassing that is?
This is your fault.
I make like £700 from doing part time Tesco work.
Yeah, exactly. Shut the fuck up. Kill myself.
It's not my fault. You're just.
I work about 27 and a half hours a week. I think.
No, I'm just to get into Tesco, you need to kind of do like the part-time stuff until they actually let you do full-time.
Bro wants to get into the Tesco business.
No, it's because I live in an area where there's so many. Ellie, I'm gonna fucking go over there. Yeah,
I have food.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna. You know what? I was gonna say. I'm gonna.
Oh my god! If you're coming to see Ellie, then come see me, bro.
I was gonna put a bomb on your car, but your car's already a bomb. So I don't.
No, my car.
That'd be a double whammy. It's 27 hours, bro. Jesus, yeah. I'm gonna cut down my days back to 4, but I'm just gonna work from like 1 till 7:30.
Alex,
so I'll be doing around basically the same hours as Wednesday.
My car is hot.
I've seen. I know what
it is.
Yesterday looks like.
It's quite nice.
Please.
It's nice, bro.
Thanks, man.
Okay. The front of a Fiesta looks alright. The back of it is the worst that a Fiesta's ever ever.
I can't remember what the back looked like.
Well, it's not my fault you like penis.
I prefer the front
it's
of it.
It's not my fault you like a penis.
To a normal Ford Fiesta. She likes both.
No.
Because she's a whore.
No, she's not classy enough for pussy.
Just listening to this conversation.
She's.
I forgot.
But no, Chanka, we are.
No, she's not, but we are.
No, but I'm, no, but
we're
yeah,
classy
we are. Yeah,
for
yeah.
Everything. Car exhaust.
Okay.
Hairbrush.
Oh.
Hairbrush handle.
Oh yeah, no, yeah. Oh god.
I'm not telling you what I do.
Of course.
Though. Keep your thoughts to yourself, Ellie.
Am I just way more open now? Is this just, I didn't get the memo that we were like keeping it to ourselves, you know?
I
like,
think Ellie, this is a very important time for a reviewing of your mental state. I think we should really go over the fact that you are completely maidenless. And yet,
maidenless.
You're meaningless. No, you're maidenless.
You're meaningless.
You're
are you burning down the kitchen again? No.
You're maidenless.
I'm coming on the kitchen.
You drive a Fiesta, and you lie to yourself, and you're delusional.
You're burning down the kitchen. You keep burning food.
Okay. Well, I would just like to say that I could pull a girl if I wanted.
Yeah.
I don't know
okay,
anyone.
Okay, go on.
No.
Pull a girl right now.
Who I'm not already friends with.
You do? Oh, okay.
All right, pull a girl right now.
Okay, does anyone fancy just like backing me up here and just like doing this for the sake of me?
I figured it'd be like, anyone want to be a girl right now?
You have the riz of a 12-year-old boy. It's just not working for you, is it?
I've got no riz.
I don't know how to flirt.
Save my life. Men, you know, you just have to be nice to them.
I think what you need,
and then they'll be like, "Oh yeah."
I think what you need is someone who's desperate enough that they won't, you won't have to riz them up, that they're just so desperate for any attention.
Yeah, no, actually, I sort of went down that road twice, and that was quite a mistake, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's the only road you have.
Yeah. Calling Oxfam on you. What is that?
Okay,
the fucking food thing. Fuck! Oh, you little! Oh my! These little bitches just walked away as I had their order in my hand. Fuck off!
The best part is that. Did I lie?
Huh?
No.
Ellie.
No.
Fuck's! What's burning, bro? Fuck's sake! My kid is on my hat. Where's my?
Where's?
Shut up again! Shut up! Have you seen you, bro? You're the gremlin.
Excuse you. I'm majestic.
Ellie, well, you're the cow's a profile.
A majestic gremlin.
He's a lamb.
It looks like a cow.
No, it doesn't. It's a lamb.
It literally looks like a cow.
Their order, it was a hot dog bun and one hot dog
looks
separated.
Like a cow.
Yeah. Your mom!
I'm letting Alex do the talking.
Yeah. Ellie knows my opinion on her mum. Mm.
Special pass.
Yeah. Yeah.
Isn't it crazy,
Ellie,
that your mum has more riz than you and she doesn't even have to do anything?
It's because...
Look, it's not my fault.
Her dad is just
a thing for cripples.
Well, maybe you should become
Is your dad
a cripple?
Is oh, your mum's the mental? She's got okay.
Yeah. Well, okay. Actually, she passed it down to me, so technically, I'm gonna be just like her when I'm older.
You hope so?
Yay!
Get some bitches.
So that means you just need to find a dude who likes cripples too.
Right.
Yay.
Anyone in the chat who's an absolute degenerate?
Yeah.
Ellie's out here looking for love. She's gonna go on Love Island and she's gonna come on in a wheelchair and be like. She's gonna roll on. She's gonna be like, does anyone want a cripple? Have you ever tried a vegetable before?
Alex, you ever shoved a carrot up your ass?
I dream, bitch.
No.
Yeah, but that,
why
are we talking about that?
That's just the problem. No riz.
Because they'd be like, yeah.
You have no riz. You could be saying, have you tried a vegetable before?
Alex, it's time for hydration.
But saying,
oh!
Have you put a carrot up your ass is what we would call sexual harassment.
No, if you did that to someone, yes, it is. If you ask him it innocently, then you're fine.
But it's not. It's just not an innocent question.
What? No. You can say something innocently if it's not innocent.
I don't think happy shoved a carrot up your ass should ever be perceived as an innocent question.
No, it can be if you went to the doctors for shoving a carrot up your ass.
Can we just acknowledge the fact that we're getting relationship advice from you?
I'm not giving it. I know, I'm... Yeah, fair. I'll give up.
Wait, what?
Huh?
Just, did you say
what
Sophie?
The fuck was that? Save me.
Oh, save me. Ellie, alright, one more thing.
No.
It's not the last thing, but it's another thing.
Great.
The classic, I was painting naked and fell out on a carrot. Yep.
I
did that.
Painting naked.
naked and fell on a carrot. Like,
you don't make as big of a mess, right?
They...
like, with the paint, man.
What?
So you don't get it on your clothes, you have to wash your clothes.
Alright, Ellie, I have another thing.
So instead you shove a carrot up your ass.
It's
just lying there. Yeah. Any artists in chat that can confirm?
Okay, you're trying to say what you're going to say.
Can you just tell us, how much is your insurance?
Not a lot.
Mm-hmm.
How much?
Not a lot.
Which is how much?
I don't remember.
Give me a value right fucking now.
Oh, okay.
Like 1.7.
I'm gonna go with 1.8.
I think
it's not that high.
6, 7.
No, 1.8.
Yeah.
She's paying 1.8 thousand.
What?
Ellie, you're getting. Do you have a black box in your car?
No.
All right.
Because she likes to speed.
You might as well go with the thing with the black box. Because let's be honest, your car is not reaching any speeds to set off a black box.
Excuse you. You're right, but excuse you.
Just use one with a black box.
Oh, I don't want a black box.
But there's no way to set off in the car you have. You might as well get the black box.
I don't want it.
Okay, well, that's your fault. Anyway, so, another thing. Why is your geography so bad?
My geography?
Your geography.
What? I don't understand.
Like, if I said to you, could you point to Austria on a map, you would point to, like, Iraq and would have no idea.
Why do you know that?
Because I know your shit at geography.
Why? I never told you that.
No, because we had conversations and whenever involved geography, you would say something outlandishly stupid.
But that might be true.
But I want to know why. Is it trauma?
No, I'm just stupid.
That's tragic. Anyway.
Yeah, that.
Another question.
Adds up.
No. Okay. Shh. Another question.
Oh. At least you've got one.
Okay.
I've got another question. Are you with us? Is Ellie in the house?
I'm listening. 100%.
Right.
Chat, where did... Ellie's under interrogation. Yeah, she is.
How tall are you, actually?
I am 5'5".
But
nearing
how tall
on
you
5'6".
Okay, so 5'4".
No, I'm 5'5".
Get a ruler.
You see,
hold on, I've proven this to you before. You can shove it up your bum.
No.
The ruler?
I think you should get a ruler.
I think I don't want to make that much noise because my parents are in bed.
Okay,
I'm 5'5", man.
Chat, we got 5 stars. Ooh, we got 65.66999997p.
Oh no, you can settle this for me. Aren't I 5'5"?
What?
You've seen me in real life.
Yes, it's scary how close she is to my height. I don't like it.
Yeah, but we're comparing it to Alex, and Alex is 5'3", so...
Oh, right.
Fuck! How'd you know?
Dude!
Shit! So, Ellie, I can't... I'm not good at lying, okay? I can't...
Man, you're supposed to have my back.
I do. I'm just 5'3", apparently. I can't do anything about it. It's just...
Let's be honest, Ellie, no one has your back. But that's your own doing.
What did I ever do?
Okay. I have a list. Hold on. Let me get the list. I put it somewhere. Hold on.
Oh, he's actually looking for something.
Okay. He's got it.
Rustling. Oh no, that's
obnoxiously loud rustling.
That's the tax on my car and everywhere. Hold on. Alright, I've got a list. I found it. Right. This is the list of every reason why you deserve it. Alright? Number one. Fiesta. Alright, number two. Gay.
Okay.
In brackets, can't get any women.
Okay.
End of
okay,
bracket.
Okay.
So you're just gay. But you don't get game. No game. So take out the gay out of game.
No gay game. No you're gay just, game.
You're just meh. That's it.
You just meh.
Anyway.
Five stars after flinging a plate of food is not a game. True.
Right, number three. Blonde.
I'm not blonde. Sure.
She's not blonde.
Blonde is, that's what it says.
She's got
here.
Dark hair.
Blonde.
I'm not blonde.
Natural
either.
Blonde. It says it.
To be fair, no, when she had blonde hair, she looked like a cretin. So.
It's blonde.
I'm a natural brunette.
Ellie. Actually. You were blondish. With your side part?
Yeah, well, and, your nan, you know, I don't that have maybe, side part
anymore. Alright.
True, yeah, and also, don't have blonde hair. Good.
Your hair is red. Alright, number
yeah.
four, your hair
She's
is
got, like,
red.
dark. You shouldn't have done it. You should have been like, my hair's brown.
No, I want to, wait, Ellie, do you have a picture of your hair right now?
It's close to brown.
I'll pull up a photo, because the lighting makes
It's like maroon.
No, I want to see a picture. After I see a picture, I'll judge it if I should add it to the list.
But I need to find a photo that isn't horrific.
Okay, well, that's not...
that is 100% a horrific photo, but you know what that'll do. I look demonic in that photo.
Okay, just...
Can I have it?
It's just
where,
the lighting. It, like,
where are you
makes
sending
my
it?
Eyes. Your mum.
Okay, that's pretty... All right,
yo!
Number five.
I love sending it in your mum.
Number five.
What? Yeah, number five, go.
Gay ass comments, such as sending
so
it
true.
To your mum.
So true. Wait. I said that.
No, Ellie said that. Oh my what? God. I'm on a monitor.
Oh,
I have to, like, flip my fucking head around. Hold on. I'll turn my head.
Oh, yeah, I remember that picture.
Alright, the hair's fine.
Thank you.
We're replacing number three though. Gay ass glasses. Right.
Okay.
Right. Where are we on? Number five.
That's why I don't wear my glasses.
Number five. Fuck. Wait.
Do you have an intentional span of like 4 seconds? Yeah.
Sorry.
I have ADHD, bro. How are you going to ask me the question?
Number five. Oh, it doesn't have anything for number five. Oh, yeah, I know why. It's because she's so boring that I couldn't find a word to describe it. All right, so number six is your desperate desire for validation and attention.
Oh.
And your trauma being a major factor in it.
Trauma? What trauma?
Yeah. I know what happened. What? On July 10th, 2011, at 3:30 p.m.
Joke's on you.
Oh, Ellie was born. 2011?
Yeah. Just wasn't
you were...
Alright, number seven, you're only what? 10 years old.
Actually, I'd be 11 years old.
You're what?
No! Incorrect! You'd be 12.
No, 23 minus 11 is...
12. Number 7,
no,
shit at maths.
No, Alex, we need number 7.
Oh, no, number 8, shit at maths.
Right,
there
so
you go, sorry.
9.
I ain't got the list in front of me.
Yes, okay. I'll let you
started reading
off,
the question
I'll let you off,
came
off.
Up.
Right.
Oh, thanks.
Shut the fuck up, Ellie. Just because you're jealous.
Yeah.
Number 9.
Yeah, just cause.
Adding to that, actually. Number 9. Jealous bitch. Right. Let me write that.
Jealous.
I'm changing right. this to just chatting.
Number
and
10. This is the final one.
Ah.
I can't say this one out loud.
Can I?
It's so mean, I actually don't think I'm allowed to.
Nah, shoot for it, man.
Let's say the N-word.
No, I'm gonna message her and just see her reaction.
Watch me break into tears. Okay. Watch me scream.
It's a slur, or...
My taste in men?
Guys, you... What, did you say poor taste in men? No, but... That is true, though.
Yeah, it's true.
I hate Will.
True. I
and Connor's a bitch.
Yeah, before everything.
But because I don't like Will, Chanka doesn't like Will because he's my husband.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to, even if I wanted to.
There you go. Yeah. See, he knows. He's
so he drives a Fiesta like you, so he's on the list as well.
He has a shitter Fiesta than you, so that's also just bad. A ginger.
Wait, what? You dated someone after?
Yeah, a ginger.
Wait, when did this happen?
A clingy, non-emotional.
When did this happen?
Ginger.
Like a couple
days after Will, I think.
Oh, nice. All right, so that's the rebound. How long did it last?
Yeah. A long ass rebound. That is what we'll call it, Ellie.
I will say though,
because it fucking was.
Ginger's a rebound. It's got a bit of like.
I know.
Not a rebound.
Right.
The
point is, how long did it go on for?
About 6 months.
This happened for 6 months and I didn't even know about it.
Yeah.
You guys fucking lied to me. Alright, so number 11.
You guys, I didn't speak to Ellie for 5 of those months.
Yeah, because you were like, because you went off and got a girlfriend. I was like, no, I'm not going to talk to her anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He doesn't have one of those anymore.
I don't.
And then, funnily enough, he wants to talk to me again.
Yeah, you're a replacement.
Excuse you.
The rebound.
Spent ages, Violet. Wait, you spent ages. You spent ages violating her.
Wait,
and
when
put
did...
the boundary at saying poor taste in men. Yeah.
Yeah, that is what the boundary.
Because if I'm his rebound, that would mean I'd have to be with him, which means then he would come under my taste in men. I thought you said he was your baby cakes.
What? Yeah, well, what are you trying to say, Chanka? I would improve her taste in men.
I didn't say that she would accept. Anyway, so the point... I've actually forgot what I was going to fucking say because you're just throwing me off. But anyway, when did you and the ginger break up?
Officially about 2 months ago.
What does officially mean?
Oh. Like, they said it but didn't really fucking do anything about it.
So when did you actually
like,
break
they
up?
Said it and then kept doing the same shit over, like, all the time anyway.
We actually...
The other day.
A couple weeks ago. All
right.
No.
Jeremy
no.
Kyle should fucking do this one. All right.
I'm counting
then,
when you cut him off fully.
And then we
as
went no contact, even though he's sending me 1,000-word essays. That's not an over-exaggeration, but how
I
much
know.
He loves me.
1,000 words.
Even though...
Fuck me. The longest message I sent to Layla was me talking about
Ellie.
Car. And then she told me to shut up.
Which was...
Is Layla... You've been with...
Layla's his girlfriend.
Yeah, you've been with
of
her
2 years.
2 years. Yeah.
Yeah, over 2 years. Yeah, I bet you're jealous.
Aww. Yeah, she only found out about me and Chanka, like, the other day.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, no, she...
Yeah.
I called Alex, and I was next, like, me and her in bed, and we were calling, Alex called.
And I met...
A girl wanted to be in the same bed as you?
Yeah, no, I put guns to her head.
I know.
Okay, that checks. I was gonna say she. Yeah.
Oh, okay, I was about to give you a really big insult, but I won't do
that
to you, bro. Don't worry.
After I ended the call, and she kept on trying to call you back again. But I knew that she was trying.
Really?
The reason why she was trying to do that is so that she could slander me off to you. And I was like, Alex needs to sleep, and she got so annoyed.
I did not.
Really,
she sounds great. Why is she with you?
Yeah.
I could be a better boyfriend.
Yeah, it's because you look like a man. Anyway.
Isn't that a song? I could be a better boyfriend than him.
I could be a better boyfriend than him.
It's because Layla's never had a boyfriend before.
Wait, what was funny, right? Chanka said something about me and Kai, right? So, Chanka said something about... Chanka, let me see. What did you say?
What?
Let me look. Wait. Let me scroll up. Above.
Okay,
oh,
I'm
wait.
Waiting.
I'm
still waiting.
Yeah, keep waiting.
Nice Christmas calendar in the back. Don't know why you've got a Christmas calendar on the 15th of November.
Because... Because my mum bought it for me.
In his bedroom.
Yeah, which, Ellie, we still... Ellie, okay.
I
on Thursday, we're buying
Christmas.
Shit for that, okay.
What?
On Thursday, we got to buy shit for that because I forgot we didn't do it yet.
I bought you some baubles already, I told you that.
You didn't give... We need...
Yeah,
we'll get more.
You
and you also
time.
Just didn't give them to me, yeah.
Alright, what was this?
You're like,
what was
this Alex,
thing we're waiting for Alex,
silver, gold, or red? I said it, and you're like, okay. And didn't do
Alex,
anything
what were we
it.
Waiting for? You said something about what I said.
I'm pretty sure. What did you say to me about Kai? You were like, don't. Should we just leave our girlfriends and just like go have sex? It's something like that.
Yeah,
it was like that, right?
I probably said
yeah,
that,
and then
right.
I was like, yeah. And then after the call, I DM'd you and was like, me and Kai broke up, by the way, and you were like, oh.
Yeah, I said that. Yeah. And also, I thought to myself, oh shit, I just called you with me. You were like, oh, by the way, I'm single up. I was just sat there like, damn, I just like accidentally completely like just roasted
what?
You. Completely.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
I'm sure Layla would love to hear it.
What?
That you were roasted by it.
That I'm... Oh, yeah.
Alright, Ellie. So,
oh,
when are you going to get the inevitable new guy that's going to be worse than the last one?
When?
Oh, no, I think I'm just going to go for the... dying alone. Yeah.
That's the only option you really have at this point.
I mean, there was one of two options. Well, one, maybe three. I don't know.
Okay.
But fair, yeah, no, that's probably the best one.
Is die or die? Is die with someone who doesn't care about you?
Die
alone.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so I lied about the third option.
No, Alex, what?
There was just two.
What were the options?
One didn't exist. The other one was dying alone, and the other one was dying with someone else who you don't like. So,
wait,
I mean, yeah, that's...
Yay.
Yeah, because you already went for Will Part 2, but Ginger, so obviously you're going to go for three.
Wait,
Will
what?
Part
you
3.
You went for a Part 2 version as well?
Will was just a bit fucked up in the head. Connor was just a bit... He didn't have emotions.
Their name was Connor.
No, his issue was he had too many.
Yeah. Oh, no, but then you said in the group chat yesterday that he never said anything nice to you.
I love how we're talking about this on stream. I just realised that.
Yeah, it's quite funny, isn't it?
There's only three people in stream, so it's not...
Three! It only says two for me. Yo, I got three. Who's that?
So, it said, so it's not that he never said anything nice to me, it's that he was never shown love as a child, so he didn't know how to show love.
LOL!
Oh my god, you just find, like, the worst incapable people.
Yeah, I really do.
No, but the thing is, right, Connor was in Will's friend group, Chanka. So she didn't look very far. She was just like, ooh!
You actually are somehow... I feel like this is too mean now. Because it's like, as I actually get to a point where I'm actually thinking of genuine insults instead of just me making show.
Look, they didn't like each other, okay? They were just in the same class.
Right. You still didn't have to look very far. He just looked over his shoulder.
Yep.
Maybe you should find someone who's, like, not related to your school.
Yeah.
Maybe a piece of...
That'd be a great idea. I think maybe a piece of meat.
It's actually probably my best advice. Because it's clearly not going very well, is it?
Yeah, well, that's sort of what I'm running on right now.
A break or bad?
Yeah.
When I say a break, I don't mean two.
Breaking
weeks.
Bad?
I'm not working, man. I wasn't looking before, actually.
Okay, I'm alive again.
You should probably go back to being dead after. You don't want to be involved in this conversation.
What did I miss?
Oh no.
Right, Ellie. So the point is. What you should do is get your money up and keep the bitches down.
That's a great idea, is Alex's way of throwing his hat into the ring. Wow.
Well, get more money. Sell drugs.
I'm trying. Oh, Connor texted me.
Are you being serious? Are you actually being serious?
No.
Are you being serious?
Ellie.
Are you serious?
I know she's being serious, but you better not go on it.
I can't tell what you're fucking saying
because
you're laughing so much.
I'm dead serious.
She didn't say it. She was just laughing.
Oh my fucking... I swear to God.
He's got a gun!
You are a monumental fucker.
You are, but this, you know what's funny? The song that I'm listening to, it says, Daddy's got a gun. So obviously, Chanky, you're daddy now.
Wait, what?
Ew.
Who said that?
The song I'm listening to, I think it's called Daddy's Got a Gun.
Okay. The point is...
And you've got a gun. Right,
yeah, I got... So yeah, you... Ellie.
Mm.
Okay.
Are you being stupid on purpose, or are you...
I don't understand.
Yeah.
Thing.
Are you actually messaging him right now?
No.
Have you blocked him? No, you haven't. Okay. Right.
He's been removed on Snap and muted on Instagram.
I don't fucking care. That's not my question.
But no, he has not been.
Okay, you're a monumental fucked up.
Don't worry, Chanker. I'm seeing Ellie on Thursday. I'll do it for you.
I couldn't even block Will. My mate stole my phone and blocked him for me.
Oh my god, Alex. Go.
Yeah, she still has Will on WhatsApp.
Oh my god, Alex, get her fucking phone.
I will. Don't worry. On Thursday, I will.
Yeah, well, you don't
will
remember.
Give him,
oh, I will. I will.
You will give. Him.
No, I do actually. Wait. I'm texting you it. I'm pretty sure it's like
Ellie, you will give
don't
Alex your phone.
Wait, I'm no. I'm sure it's like
I'm sure he'll rest it off of me.
I think it's like oh no, I will. And it won't be very hard.
Good. Some people have to do that. Like, I say the dirty
I think
word.
It's like that.
The block,
I though. Think. Right? I think. Did I get it right? Is it close?
Close. No.
You trying to draw a penis?
It's close.
Penis?
Kind of close.
I want a penis.
No, you... fuck off, whore. Hey, get out.
This is your fucking break.
No, I meant like have one of my own.
She doesn't have to be on a break from cock. Same with I don't have to be either.
Yeah, but you're not on Drank a break.
Oh, I am.
No, you're not.
He should be.
Oh.
No, he's definitely not on a break, I'll tell you that.
No, because I'm with that big boy.
Ellie should be on a break, and is on a break.
Drop his phone number and stream and sign him up to various scams. Yeah! You don't have to be, you just don't get it.
Oh, I did that with a friend. I got that email, and I signed them to, like, every single, like, newsletter I could find. And they still get stuff to this day.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, that was when
same
I
with me
my
with
eyebrows
a
red.
Oh my
no.
God. All right, number 12
I was there.
On the list. dyed eyebrows, and that's like you can't even dye either.
Well, no, because otherwise my eyebrows look, because I have really blonde natural eyebrows, I have to dye them because they don't
really
look right otherwise.
Blonde well, natural.
Because I was a blonde kid.
Blonde.
Oh, Shanky, don't say it like that.
All right. You don't need to have a wank every single time I talk.
I'm sorry. I can't help it.
I thought we were calling Ellie the whore. You were making it bad.
I'm a whore for you, okay?
Okay, Ellie, the point is...
I sent my friend a free GIF-GAF sim, and they set the name as Mike Oxlong, and his mom's like...
Oh, you should see what my fucking computer's called. I called my computer Shitbox. My $2,000 computer is called Shitbox. That's...
Oh. That's, yeah. Fair. Oh my god, new messages in the group chat.
I wonder who said
that. Oh, it's Maisie! What the fuck is that?
Oh, I was nice and I scribbled out the username of the TikTok page. There's so many like, honestly, I could do her and Amy dirty.
Ew!
It's so funny. She'll hate me for that, but we've all seen the video 1,000 times, it's fine.
Wait, what is this? What is this?
I think you're the only one who hasn't seen it, actually. Maybe Dave hasn't seen it. I reckon Dom has. Dan's not really on the chat. All the girls have seen it.
All the women!
Who is crunching it in my ear hole?
I'm eating
not me.
Werther original popcorn.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god, Ellie, you look worse than normal. How have you managed that?
Ouch. Okay. I just realised my eyebrows aren't red anymore and my hair's gone back to brown.
Yeah.
Maybe you should bleach it 8 times in a row and see what happens.
I don't bleach my hair.
I can't imagine
Ellie
with
should do
light
anyway.
Hair now. I think she suits dark hair more.
But my hair
oh my
looks
god,
red
Ellie,
enough.
Are you wearing a fucking tuxedo? What the fuck is that? What's a tuxedo?
Brit's going to a wedding!
Who's going to a wedding?
It's red now.
Well then it's red.
It's red!
You got so much lube. You got green lube. You got clear lube. You got tooth lube.
It's called
lube.
Shampoo. Like...
Shamp-lube. Shamp-lube.
It's called...
Moisturizer.
Oh, lube.
Okay. More moisturizer.
Lube upside down.
More moisturizer.
How dirty is
it? Lube with a pipette. Lube with a pipette at the top. A toothbrush.
Is that an Android watch or an Apple watch?
Why are you hiding the...
Apple.
Alright, it's just stupid. I don't know why you're surprised
guys,
by that.
Guys, look, her front tooth's wonky. Haha.
Look, I'm so cool, guys. I've got Prime. Look at my empty.
Ew, why do you own that? Is it good?
At least it's not the
Is it
fucking
good?
Multicolored.
Why do you have it?
That tastes awful.
What the gay Pride Prime?
No, multicolored is in like red, white, and blue. Mm. Yeah, that
one. Oh,
ice. Not the gay.
Apparently, that
prime.
One actually tastes good. Gay Prime.
There is no such thing
Instead
as
of gay pride,
prime.
It's gay Prime.
Ellie, I have a peaceful device for you.
Oh yeah.
Keep the camera
it's a
off.
Peaceful device.
Thanks. I appreciate it, man.
He just called you ugly.
You turned your camera off anyway, so clearly I'm just doing what you already wanted to do.
Chanka.
There was a reason I turned my camera on, I just can't remember why.
I know why.
Because you're gay.
Because you tried a fiesta.
You're gay? Yes.
Okay, go on, smart ass. What car do you drive?
Faster than yours.
Oh. A fast car.
That's. I'm not saying the fucking the brand.
Why did that not work?
Why? Oh my god, you drive a Nonce-mobile, don't you?
No, I don't drive a Corsa.
You knew what I meant. Okay.
I drive an Italian car.
That tells me nothing. I don't know enough about cars.
I've actually shown you my car.
Is it red?
I've seen your car.
No, you haven't. No, you
have.
Shiny cum color.
I have seen. I have. Mm-mm. There's proof.
Oh, yeah. It's a Fiat. You drive a Fiat.
Yeah. The best thing is that I drive a Fiat, and yeah, it still holds more value than Eddie's car.
Do you?
Yeah.
I thought you had a long car.
As well.
Yeah, no, it's not a 500.
Oh.
It's the T-Post.
Fiat long.
To be fair, yeah, it's actually quite a nice car. But. It's quite a nice car, but it's still a Fiat.
I'm being told this by someone who has a 1 liter engine.
Yeah.
Oh, it's best and most amazing part of it is when you're driving on the road and it goes.
Okay, when you say.
I'm gonna fart into the microphone. Hold on, let me.
No,
he didn't say explode. He went.
It wasn't.
Is this overdose? Yes, it is. Of what?
Did you actually try?
No, I did. It just wasn't. It was a silent one.
You skanky bitch.
Very. Every single person you've gone out with in your life is skanky as shit.
It is.
So if me being skanky is a horrible thing, then you're just publicly admitting that your taste is even worse than already predicted. Do you want a tissue?
Damn it.
Do you want a tissue? We've got a tissue.
I don't have any tissues.
I have plenty of tissues.
Why can't I raid him, bro?
My tissue boxes are empty.
Yeah, I know why.
Because they've all been used.
It's because of that, that goddamn ginger. Does that mean, actually, so you cried?
Some truth behind that.
So you cried over a ginger? Alright. Number 12 on the list.
Listen.
Right, you, yeah.
Listen. Okay.
This is how I know the fact that Belly can never make fun of any relationship I ever have. Because she was desperate enough
to
date a ginger for 6 months.
Your girlfriend sounds lovely.
Yeah. No, not against Layla, but against anything in my entire life.
Oh, I assumed that she was your first girlfriend, I'm not going to lie to you.
No.
Is she not?
No.
Even Alex thought that.
I've had, like, including Layla, probably, like, what, 5?
Okay, when are we including girlfriend ages?
Since the age of 14.
Yeah.
Can we go down to, like, 11?
I go for 13.
You go for 13 year olds.
If we go down to like 11, I've had 3. 4. If I go down to 11, oh no.
Don't go for 13 year olds. I can't.
She likes him young.
I can't from when I was 13.
No, okay.
It's the length
of
the relationship as well. If it's,
what's your longest relationship?
1 year and 9 months.
Oh, that's alright. What about you, Alex? He can't count, I just realized that, alright.
Well, he's got quite a few gaps in his.
he has to work out. I don't think it counts.
4 plus 3 plus 2.
That's days. That's hours.
I don't actually know how long we dated for the last bit, actually. I don't know.
I think you have to. I think it has to be
you didn't talk to me.
Oh, May till October. No, it doesn't.
Yeah, but because it just means you could date someone and then 10 years later start dating them again and be like...
He didn't even tell me they were dating. I had to find out through a friend fucking up and mentioning it in front of me. Because he was scared that I was going to get mad at him.
You weren't going to find out that day!
This is even more proof that no one likes talking to you.
Oh.
It was at my friend's party and I introduced the two of them and that's why they're friends.
And then as I was leaving, right, this girl...
Izzy.
There you go.
I'm
friends with
Izzy,
I should know this.
Well, that was the first time they'd met, to be fair.
I think Izzy... No, but I've spoken to her since.
Yeah, because I was sat on Izzy's lap.
You,
really,
okay.
Really deep combo,
so Ellie was sat on Izzy's lap, and then Izzy was, and then I came over and was like,
"Oh my god,
I'm going now, bye." And then Izzy was like, "I can tell your girlfriend that she's really pretty or something." And I was like, "Okay, thanks." And I stared at Ellie for a second. She was like, "Girlfriend?" And I was like, and then I ran up the stairs into the toilet, and she was like, "Alex!" And she ran after me.
Can I just say?
Yeah, she did.
The question was, how long was your longest relationship? And we're now talking about something completely unrelated.
No, it's related.
How long?
Like, and when was this party, Ellie?
Mia's party was in August.
And I started dating Kai again in May.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, so how long? Like, how long is it?
She wouldn't talk to me. 6 months.
Five. I'll take out the gaps.
I'm gonna get a fucking.
I'll take out the gaps. So let's go from like.
Do we have to get a calculator out?
It comes to about 9 or 10 total, give or take.
He's like dial up sounds right now.
Are you including that 6 months of talking when you weren't officially together, but you were basically together?
This is
not all of it.
Okay.
I'm going from May 2022 to October, gap of 4 months, then we dated for a month, and then, so it's
5 months plus 1 month.
That's 6 months.
6 months. Add
another five.
11, nearly a year.
Great. I'm so glad that it took so long to figure out that it's actually the least amount of time. Anyway.
We knew that.
Yeah, I don't know for sure. I have no track of time.
Yeah, no, fair, same.
Like, people think that me and Layla started going out like a month ago half the time, and they're like, no, it's been 2 years. It's been over 2 years, actually. It's been 2 years and...
We were talking about you two, and he was like, oh yeah, how long's it been? And I said, it's been about 2 years now, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I know. Alex said this to me in front of Layla.
And then Alex...
Talking to me about the fact that you were making bets on how long a fucking relationship lasts.
I was right.
Yeah, sure. Like, well done.
Yeah.
What? You're the different. You're the
I said year and a half.
Or 2 years.
Whoa.
I don't. Can I just say, we still don't know what date we met. Like, and starting to
date. Did you met or date you put together?
I remember what day I met Ellie. I think it was like the 26th of March, 2021. Or 26th.
Yeah, no, I can't even tell you. Me and Layla still have never worked it out. So we've never done that anniversary.
This is easier because I've...
Alex, I'm like 99% sure we didn't actually DM the first day that we spoke. So I'm like 99%
yeah, I know.
Sure that date is wrong.
No. I know what day because on the day we met, Amelia sent me a photo of her and that DM is from the 26th. Our first message is 27th. But I checked that, so it's 26.
I just remember speaking to Aiden. He's like, yo, I got a friend who lives near you. I'm like, yo.
That's what he said to me. But the thing is, the thing that he said to me was like, bro, I know some women in Essex. And I'm like, go, yo. and then I met you and I was like,
yeah. He is streaming.
You've just
They know
yourself.
I'm in Essex. They know I'm in Essex is a big place.
We've had this conversation a million times.
Also, I sound like I'm from Essex anyway, so they'd figure it out.
Okay, well, you're...
Okay, bye, guys.